Hey guys, Drunken Somm here. This is Wine in 60 Seconds. I'm at Departure at the Nines Hotel in Portland, Oregon. It's a rooftop restaurant and bar with amazing views. It's nighttime now. Daytime's also nice. They got a lot of nice drinks. Small list of wine, but you know I had to go with the Willamette Valley Pinot Noir. It's the Alchemist. It's super cheery. Goes well with the Caramelized pork chop. $20 for a bottle, $15 for a glass here. But it's all about the view. The rooftop view is amazing. Pictures and video don't do it justice. You gotta come check it out. Portland's awesome. So come out and check it out. Remember, it's what you like. Tell me what you should like. Cheers.